So I'm joined here today by Bill Smith. You're a local venue owner, but also, more importantly, you're the director of the Valley Gardens documentary, which was shown on ATV TV recently.
Happy Valley or Traffic Cue Gardens.
Yes, exactly. Exactly. Yes. So that was at the end of last year, wasn't it? There's been well, we've got a new council for a start. There's been a few developments since then. So maybe we start with an update of where we are.
Yeah, very proud of the film and the fact that it led to so many people doing so much, and a lot more consultation, I think, has happened since we made that movie, and everybody's been talking about it. And there have been some developments, as you say. All the people who organise the main events in Brighton, the Spiegel Tent, the Warren, the Lady Boys, everybody was worried that they wouldn't be able to carry on.
Yeah.
But there's been extensive discussions now with the council, with them, and the good news is we're going to retain all that in Brighton with the new scheme.
And that's an event. That's event space you're talking about, isn't it?
Because yeah, the event space in Valley Gardens.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So, what is there a specific proposals on the table at the moment, or is it just?
As far as I know, I know Adrian Bristow well at the Spiegel Tent. He says that the next 2 years is fine. I think the Warren are thinking the same, and I think the Lady Boys too. So, essentially, we're going to have the same exciting stuff that we've always had in Brighton, which I think makes Brighton what it is. So that was one of my main things that we talked about in the film.
Yeah, and what also came out of the film is, of course, the Valley Gardens Forum, which is a kind of a mouthpiece for those that are, you know, critical of the plans or have concerns about the plan. So, I mean, have they been successful so far, or what do you think's going to what's going to?
Well, they came before the film, and they were really worried about Brighton, East Brighton, essentially from the old Steen basically being cut off, you know, the west, the five lanes of traffic they didn't really like. That argument is still going on. The roundabout at the old Steen, whether to retain it or not, that argument is still going on, but there are developments. I understand the air quality is going to be tested very shortly, and we'll soon know whether it's, going to be... It's unhealthy now, but whether it's going to be sort of unlivable with five lanes or not. And regarding the roundabout, there's talk now about maybe a bridge and some arches for Kemp Town, for St James Street in Kemp Town, which is all good news. So there's discussions going on. I don't know whether the two sides are still so far apart. I'm not aware of that.
Yeah. In terms of the next steps, obviously the Valley Gardens Forum want a kind of a pause on the project. Is that likely to happen, do you think, with the new council?
Well, I've got a lot of faith in Nancy Platts, and she's a great diplomat, and she's definitely talking. And similarly with, I think, Anne Pissarradu's taken over from Jill Mitchell, and she is definitely consulting. So things are in hand.
Yeah.
I'm not sure about the officers, because they were always so keen before on the scheme. But I think air quality is what I've always thought is the key thing.
Yeah.
You know, I know some people say, oh, let's just have millions of cars in a traffic jam and that'll just stop people coming into Brighton. I reject that argument, because that argument is essentially saying, let's let a lot of people be ill and then we'll be able to keep cars out of Brighton. That's wrong. It needs a sensible solution. Surely everyone can get together and find that sensible solution. We've got a great city. We need a healthy city in the centre. We need to retain all the marvellous events that we have in Brighton. So shouldn't be beyond the wit of the new administration to sort it with the Valley Gardens Forum.
And just before we go, we should have an update fairly soon, because it's going to be discussed in committee again, isn't it, in the relevant council committee.
It's definitely coming up in the next few weeks. Yeah, yeah. So there'll be some developments and... I'm not planning on making another film, but you never know.
Great, OK. Well, we'll leave it there, Bill. Thanks for coming in.
OK, yeah. So long.